I'm sorry. Basically, I forgot to make a video before leaving the house, but I'm on my way out to meet somebody or buy a meeting today. Should I show you guys fit for the day? That's what I'm wearing. But yeah, I'm about to leave the house, so see you guys. I'm wearing it.
This is my nice day. It's so funny.
First time, but yeah, sorry you put us here again, but yeah, I'm trying to be in the moment. I'll come back later.
Oh my god,
oh. I have your dolls. See what your friend, oh see what it wants to come and do laundry. Done with you, bro. Guys, I went off to do my nails today just before coming to this laundromat to see what I got done. Very simple and short.
Dance move.
Oh Lord! If you do you want to show the people what you're dancing?
Yeah.
Show them. Show your dance.
This is what I'm trying to do.
This girl not deserve deliverance. Shall she call pastor for you because you're acting weird.
I'm doing the dance.
Please, Sonia. Guys, I haven't seen you guys in a while. I've been living my best life. I might not be living my best life. I've just been going through a lot of stress. Last week was the first week that I didn't feel stressed at all. Like going to work, coming back, I didn't feel mentally drained. Like for the past 2 months, not 2 months, a month. A month and I've been struggling. August was a good month, but mentally I was just not there. But this is September, in case I've not told you guys, happy new month. Come back here.
Happy new month, guys. Welcome to this new month. Welcome to the Ember month.
This one, yeah. Oh, yes. But happy new month, guys. That's all I came here to say. And I took out my body collecting. My kinky twist, finally. Check it out.
Does this hair not look nice on Florence? Like, she I feel like I look
very young.
Very pretty girl, you know, like my younger sister.
But I'm older than you. Sonia hates that thing. Sonia does not want to ever in her life agree. It's fine. Yeah, I'm sweet 16 forever. I should call the part that I'm older than you.
Yeah.
You, I'm leaving this thing. Please, can you explain to me why people that are younger always feel like they don't want to be? Go back, come and come before me now. Go inside your mommy's bed and go and beat her up and tell her you want her to boy
you. I want to come before Florence.
Anyways, I'm gonna be unboxing some stuff. See, eh? I don't even care. I don't know what's inside this box. As long as it's this box, sha. Okay, if it's toothpaste, I'll be happy. I just like unboxing.
But that does not mean you should like actually buy her toothpaste. Huh? Because I'll return it.
Thank you for telling them. Oh, I think I know what these ones are.
Obviously, I mean,
I thought what was in here was this one. Be careful, don't show my ass, obviously.
You guys come and find my jeans.
Please, you find it so nice. But I got, so. Basically, you know, some people give you money as birthday gifts. So I use all that money to get myself something. as birthday gift, because I'm just like, I'll use that money now and pay bills and birthday gift silo. So my birthday gift was, let me say, hydro bill, god forbid. So I added some coins and I got myself a birthday gift. I got myself the this Converse from the Garçon. Yo,
it's so cute.
It's cute. It's cute. Ding ding down, ding ding down, da 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 da. Ding 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 ding. Yeah, this is why we should not be friends. You cannot, I cannot be acting mad. You be acting mad. You're supposed to settle down, my own brain. This one, you're worse than I am, please. But yeah. Thank you, sweethearts. The person that gave me monetary gift. You know yourself. Kisses to you. My lovely. Lovely.
Lies.
What? I'm still receiving gift though. If you're not giving me gift.
Call them out, sis.
If you still you. I think it's my story.
Clap them out.
This Sonia. Sonia was not to buy me gift this year. She said no gift for you. I don't think I should unbox this on camera. No. If it's what I'm thinking it is.
You can unbox it again.
I think it is.
Is it?
I think it is. So guys, I'm done with the unboxing I was doing. Stay off my front. So tell me, what do you think about this hairstyle? I'm going to take it for like a week or two. So yeah, I made it, by the way. So yeah, I'm sure I've shown you guys my new nails. Just want to show you guys again for whatever reasons. I think I love my edges with this hair. It just makes me feel but yeah, that's it. Bye guys.
Hey guys,
hi, good morning. Today's Friday and I'm not supposed to be working, but I'm trying to do some work things because I actually it didn't occur to me that I had Friday off, because this week we had a public holiday, so I was like, oh, 4-day week, but public holiday, does it also count? As part of the, doesn't make me have 3-day week, or I still have just a 4-day week, so I don't know. So I still have some work that I was pushing to like, that I was spreading my work to like Friday, but apparently I don't work today, which is good. I'm well rested, as you can see, looking bright and nice. I've not done anything this morning except my morning devotion. I'm here in front of the TV and my head is banging crazy. But I'm fine, like, it's not like I can't do anything, I can't do stuff. But yeah, just wanted to say hi to you guys. I'm trying to be more consistent. Guys, the only reason why I have not, by now, by the time you're watching this, I've already posted my birthday vlog. But the reason why it's taking forever is because I'm trying to, the vlog is done. I just need good music to fit into the vlog. But it's not working. It's not working. Oh god, this stress me. So I need to make a to-do list and be productive today so that I don't feel like I wasted my day. So I'll talk to you guys later, okay? So I finished doing my work this morning, but my head is still banging. Oh, I feel so tired this morning. Anyways, I plan to take some pictures and maybe a video today. Sorry. Yeah, I plan on doing dishes, so I'm going to go get my stuff ready. My friends come back from work probably by like 6-7. That's when I'm going to take the pictures. So I have, right now, I think it's almost 12 p.m. I have like the entire day to figure that out. The other thing, reason why it's going to take me the entire day to do this is because I have to put makeup on, which I don't enjoy. I wish I can just do my makeup like, and it'll just be on my face, but it can't work that way. So yeah, just have to find a way to do something, basically. So yeah, I'm going to be doing that now. Just bringing out the clothes and steaming, ironing if needed, arrange stuff for makeup, and plan how the rest of my day is going to go. Yeah, I'm tired, by the way, just tired. But yeah, let's do these. Moving on, bye. Hey guys, so it's almost 6 p.m. My makeup is almost done. Almost all my makeup. Once every month. Last time I did my makeup was on my birthday. That's like 2 months ago. The clothes that I'm wearing are actually like, I steamed them and hanged them there. So yeah, makeup is looking good. I'm not done yet, but almost done. Guys, so my housemates are back. Kate. I'm finally getting a sick picture. Sneak peek!
Oh my god,
lemon green. So good. The sun is going down though, so I don't know what to do. I might only get a chance to take this one. But we'll see.
Hot summer nights, mid July, when you and I.
Guys, see my hair. Only one person can do this. See my hair.
What? I don't know who the braider is in this.
I'm sorry. Just tell me I'm waiting. Oh, I'm looking sweet.
God, I'm sorry.
Wait, thank the Lord.
Whoa.
Hey, guys. So today is Mavis's birthday.
Happy birthday, queen.
She's the queen for me. She's the queen.
What?
And this is the gorgeous Fate Albi. And Fate is wearing like a double shirt, guys. Just to give you guys the color.
The shoes can't show, but like the shoes match the pink, you know. Gang.
Whatever. But yeah, this is me looking cute.
I see what this movie their plan is. Make us finish drinking this drink and then so we'll order more drink.
Yeah,
but
I mean,
no.
If you had a restaurant,
I have sense. I'm not able more.
Are you sure?
My mommy did not go mommy.
This is my permission for
nothing, just
showing. Show you guys your nail and nails. Cute nails. Do mine.
So I'm not my problem.
You know the moment
you no sense to love.
But yeah. Guys, I'll show you guys my full look when we're leaving. But I look like a snake. A very, like, you know these, like, aunties that.
Sonia, I think you follow me to the washroom.
Sonia, why are you stopping my camera? Those aunties that want to just, like, spray money. Like, actually, you know those aunties that carry bag and their bag is full of money. My bag is literally full of money.
Bring good money now.
Shall I show you guys?
Give me $1,000. You cannot bring $1,000.
Sonia,
close your bag.
Buy your mother a house.
Give me.
Buy your daddy a house.
Now your daddy go buy $20.
Go buy yourself some car.
In which car will I go buy?
Some cars. Kabu
kabu. Kabu kabu. I never even buy spare parts.
Sonia, you're so freaking rude. But yeah. This is me giving you guys rich auntie vibes.
Rich auntie, your mommy and your daddy.
Although this rich auntie looks like a small girl because of his hair. Now guys, I just learned a trick today. If your hair is flaking, use what?
ABC.
apple cider vinegar with cotton wool to
ACV,
clean it up.
ACV,
yeah, whatever she said. And it will look good. But yeah.
Guys, we started eating before I remembered. But yeah, that's what we're eating. Yeah. Friends, the bike girl, say hi.
Are you excited to ride your bike?
Yeah, I'm excited.
What? Marvis, say hi. Hi, sweetie.
Hi.
And that is me.
This has been chaotic. It's a lie.
It was fun though. People go.
I've never ridden like a double bike.
Yeah, I have. But the last time I was at the back, so I was laughing.
So it's pushing front, man. This is my partner.
Yeah.
Is the amount of laugh we have laughed. We disgraced our family. Yeah, that's what I can say. I keep laughing and crying. Oh my Jesus Christ. Do you know what happened with my ear? We're waiting for you guys.
Yeah.
One man was passing, he was like, they're back there. I don't even know the man. But as if he saw the bike, he saw two of us. He knows that all of us are together. Because the struggle. I can drive individual bike, but I don't think I can do this one.
I actually think I'm individual.
Individual bike, man. I can never do this one again. Eh?
But in that way, I'm not that. Even with my problem is always starting.
Oh,
once I start,
you
can
go.
We're starting it.
Oh yeah, that's what I said. We're going to stop because the moment to start again.
Yeah, let's go back and return their bike.
Let's be going.
Before they will charge us.
So we're going back. Is the going back is my problem now?
I know because
now it's like we're going to homecoming.
Yes.